Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to set up and work with Art Conductor in Studio One. If you haven't downloaded all necessary files from our website, now is a good time. Extract the Art Conductor Studio One archive to the desktop like I did and open it. As you can see, there's a documentation folder and a sound set. Now double-click the sound set to install it. To check if the sound set has been installed correctly, make an instrument, open the Sound Variations Editor, and you will see an Art Conductor folder here, which contains all our files. Let's set up an instrument with a sound variation. For this demo, I'm going to load the Cinematic Studio Strings, Violin 1. And the corresponding sound variation. Cinematic Studio Strings. And here's the Violin 1. To save some time, I've pre-recorded a very basic chord structure. Let's take a look at it. As you can see, there are four chords and no sound variations have been assigned. With no sound variation assigned, Contact will simply play back the articulation selected on the interface. In this case, that's legato. Let's assign a sound variation to all the notes and change them to long sustains. And for the sake of this example, let's change those to tremolo. And this is how you work with sound variations in Studio One using Art Conductor. Thanks for watching. I hope you found that helpful. Please subscribe to our channel and have a great day. Bye-bye.